I'm Matt Malott with Sterling Commercial Real Estate Advisors. Throughout 2020, the apartment vacancy was in a free fall. In Q4 of 2020, the vacancy rate fell to under 1%, down from nearly 4% vacancy in the last quarter of 2019. Download our Q4 multifamily report for more on local opportunities and challenges, as well as a look ahead to 2021. What can we expect from this rapidly changing market? Find out with Sterling CRE.